Everybody, today I'm gonna show you my slaughterhouse in Minecraft. This is my compact slaughterhouse, so I'll show you how it works. So here is a dispenser with the arrows, and here, this way I have the dispenser with the X. I'm gonna show you to the business size slaughterhouse. So let's go see what it does. So normally we have pigs. I think it's good. Enough pigs to kill, so let's go kill them. So dispenser is just killed by, yeah. Dispenser just threw some arrows, so it can kill them. It can help too. Yeah, come on, piggies. Come on. Okay, now you can turn off. So, like you can see, it's a lot of meat. So, it's okay. So, this is my compact size slaughterhouse. So let's go see the business size one. So here it is. The problem of the big one is that, like, I'm a beginner in redstone, so I make two levels just to start the two sides of dispensers. So here is my dispenser to spawn. Like you can see here, more than thousands of cows, pigs, and some chickens too. So I will show you the power of the beast. Let's go turn this on. Yes, and this one. I don't know why this is happening. Yeah, cows open door. That's me. So this way. Ah, it's real laggy, come on. So I can see it's a lot. Can see there's a lot, not so much, because I've made a system, so just in this. It's really a lot of flesh. So yeah, I put here some hoopers. I know if it works, because it's my first time running it. Nah, I know. So let's go see. Yeah, it definitely works. So here I have some meat, not so much. I can put all it in. Okay, so this is my business slaughterhouse.